And so what happened in the last 5 years? Because we had two albums that go really well, and then you just sort of, you know what it's like in your career and stuff like that. Once you've made it and you're there, there's that huge pressure to keep going, come up with more new material, tour it and stuff like that. It's a conveyor belt. You're kind of plugged into the machine, aren't you? And then taking a gap, or obviously if we see it as a gap for the last 5 years, what have you been up to?
Well, you know, all of this stuff, you know, each thing, it feels okay. Like even the things where you can go and it's a challenge and you meet the challenge and you do it and the audience are happy. You come off the stage and it's just like, what happened there? You know, there's things that happen along the way that just completely boggle the mind. And I just like the idea of you know, taking it. I just felt like I had to take a step back and learn some things for the sake of learning it, you know. When you get a bit caught up in yourself, you know, like that, you wake up in the morning, okay, how good can we be today? How well can we do X, Y, Z? And I just wanted to have my reality, which wasn't really about me and how well I could do. It wasn't out of vanity, you get a bit self-absorbed, but it's just necessity, it becomes your job. So I found myself complaining like this about certain things, and then I thought, well, why don't I just not do it? And that was it. I spent a few years. I was writing songs, but I was just doing it my own time.
Yeah.
And I was learning how to do some things. I cooked more. I learned how to...
Did you ever think for any moment about not coming back to it full time, about doing something completely different?
Well, yeah. I mean, it's still in the back of my mind. We'll see how we do.
What?
We'll see. There's no guarantee that I can keep doing it.